her first time going without daddy. The keys. Why daddy got this bird back there?
He had it in the Mustang. And then when he sold the Mustang, he put it in the truck. It was all big in the Mustang.
It's cold. Daddy got this bird back here. It's been our first time cutting with daddy being gone, so I'm gonna help him. I'm gonna do whatever I got to do for my. Put my seatbelt on. Why you ain't put it right there?
Because I do what I want to do. Keys dealing with my daddy, man.
Here we go. 87. Can you do the knock? Go ahead and do the jug on that one. Or I pump this. Or you just doing one at a time the same pump?
Yeah, I can see that with the work, man.
So daddy put 87 in the truck and he put 93 in the, what you call it?
All up inside. All up inside clerk.
This little cheap gas station.
You need
some chips in the bag? I don't know. I took that detox tea, but I kind of do, but don't. Nah, let's just get this done. Cause, the way that detox tea set up, I better not. My husband got me at this little raggedy, janky gas station. I don't even come outside in Memphis. It's cold. I guess we safe. It's early. The Negroes sleep.
Bruh.
It ain't that early. It's 8:48. Did you see them cello jalapenos?
You don't need to see
them. I sure don't. Look at that boo-boo tea. I guess this is the most of Memphis I'ma see cutting grass. Cause I be in the house, y'all. I be scared. I be scared of these folks. Bear, you okay? He don't look okay. Bag off, fool. All right, let's roll. So Vino is coming with the regular lawnmower under the trailer. I'm picking up trash with this. That's how much I got so far. It don't look like a lot to y'all. But it looked like a lot to me. I was scared. I thought it was gonna be a body or something back here. Behind buildings, liquor store buildings at that. Lord have mercy. For you, daddy, only for you. And my husband, of course. But we gonna get this thing done, y'all. All right, let me finish picking up the trash. I think I picked up some poop over there, but. clean tie, y'all. One down, two to go.
Well, nice, all right. That's when that heat start picking up.
So on this one, I did the sides. Yeah, and he doing the back. Running, I should have took me some science pills. Y'all look, there go our middle school. The high school on the other side, Wooddale Middle. Shout out to everybody that went to Wooddale Middle. This job number 3, 4. We are, as in, we work, we do YouTube, we cut grass. Well, I didn't at first, but now I gotta help my husband because I can't let him do it by himself. But we be hustling in real life. Y'all said we'd be traveling. Trust me, we work a lot too. Is this a fox? Okay, I'm about to help because I want to eat, but I took a laxative tea last night. Never mind, it's too much information. Bye. We done. Insert the kids cheer. I was like, I can't do that. I tried it one more time. He crumbled. I appreciate that, Daddy, because I just know my arm ain't had a strength. So how you feel?
I feel okay. I thought it was gonna be an emotional day being out here without him, but I felt him with me, so.
I'm be them word.
He definitely was with us.
7, 8, 9, 10 days.
But I was in the back trying to.
It's
always look at my eyes.
Day two.
Oh my gosh.
Back out here.
But Vino is wrapping up this second yarn for today.
It worked.
Alright, so we about to cut this yard, y'all. We be back. So this is gonna be a hard week for us. The end of the week, we have to do. Oh, we gonna finish up this one. Go get some money from the liquor store we did yesterday.
Short work week.
And I'm gonna go take some size pills. We gotta go to work tomorrow. And that old. Gonna help. The weekend. But yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm gonna do my best to help him as much as I can with this, because this was him and daddy's baby. Try to get the boys to help my sister's husband. Get ready for me to help him get that crap up. Yeah, so I'm gonna help him get this. Y'all broke my beat.
Yeah.
I broke them, so my husband gotta buy me some more. I'll tell him later. After I buy them, look at them. Thirsty. Put your safety harnesses on. Put y'all safety harnesses on.
All right, guys, so that's the end of the video. If you are a returning subscriber, y'all already know.
Back.
We a whole vibe.
She's fine back, daddy.
You better not see.
Whatever.